Hello everyone, welcome back to Arslan's Medicine. Today, we're diving into one of the medicine's most fascinating and often misunderstood phenomena, the placebo effect. Is it possible that a fake treatment like a sugar pill or sham procedure can actually make you feel better? The answer is yes, and not just psychologically, but also biologically. The placebo effect refers to real improvements in the person's physical or mental health that occur after receiving a treatment with no intrinsic therapeutic value, like a sugar pill or a saline injection, with the key driver being the patient's belief in its efficacy. When patients believe a treatment will help, their bodies often respond accordingly, particularly for symptoms that the brain heavily influences, such as pain, stress-related insomnia, fatigue, and nausea. It's estimated that about 35% of individuals experience significant symptom relief from placebos, especially for subjective conditions like pain or depression. Though they are much less effective in curing diseases with clear physiological markers like tumors. How does this work? At the heart of the placebo effect lies the mind-body connection. Our expectations, conditioned behaviors, and emotional context all play powerful roles. Through mechanisms like classical conditioning, where the body associates a neutral stimulus with the relief learned from past experiences, a placebo can evoke real physical responses. Similarly, the context of treatment, including rituals, verbal suggestion, and a trusted relationship with a healthcare provider, can help trigger physiological effects such as releasing endorphins, lowering anxiety, and boosting the body's internal healing systems. Neuroscience has uncovered more of what's happening behind the scenes. Brain imaging studies show that placebos can activate areas in the prefrontal cortex, which influence anticipation and emotional regulation. This, in turn, can stimulate the release of natural opioids, which is our body's own morphine-like chemicals, to reduce pain, as well as engage dopamine systems that reinforce positive expectations. In conditions like Parkinson's disease, placebo responses are linked to changes in dopaminergic circuits, further demonstrating that this isn't mere imagination, but real brain chemistry at work. Other researchers like Fabrizio Benedetti have revealed that the diversity of placebo mechanisms across diseases and how negative expectations can trigger the nocebo effect by activating distinct chemical pathways. Ethically, placebos have long served as critical controls in clinical trials. They help researchers determine whether new treatments or offer benefits beyond those driven by belief, attention, or natural healing processes, or even statistical regression to the mean. But a recent work has shown that transparent or open-label placebos, where patients know they're receiving an inactive treatment, can still yield measurable benefits. For example, people with irritable bowel syndrome or chronic back pain have reported substantial improvement even when they were aware the pills were inert. These findings challenge the notion that deception is essential for placebos to work and open up ethical applications that harness expectation and trust rather than hide from it. One recent story featured a chronic scoliosis patient who participated in a clinical trial using open-label placebo pills and experienced lasting relief in her back pain and fatigue, enough to return to an active lifestyle. This research underscores that when delivered transparently, placebos can become powerful adjuncts to conventional treatments, reducing reliance on medications and avoiding side effects, especially in pain management where opioid use is a serious concern. Still, it's important to recognize limitations. Placebos don't cure diseases like cancer, nor do they replace treatments aimed at underlying pathophysiological. Instead, the real strength lies in helping us understand how context, expectation, and the brain's interpretive power influence well-being. In short, yes, your brain can truly help you heal, but it's not magic. The placebo effect is a genuine mind-body phenomenon where belief and context trigger real biological responses, ranging from endorphin release to dopamine activation, mediated by brain regions like the prefrontal cortex. While it can't cure structural diseases, it can meaningfully alleviate symptoms, especially when delivered ethically and transparently. Understanding this can help us design better therapies that blend mind, medicine, and meaning. If that tribute to the remarkable world of placebo sparked your curiosity, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more healthcare deep dives. I'd love to hear from you. What other medical mysteries should I explore next? Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.